And we're back, everyone, to more Diablo Belzebub. Belzebub, whatever. So, in the last episode, we went down to floor 5, did stuff, got this nifty armor, which is pretty nice. I wish I could get like a better weapon, but Griswold here sells.
Whoa! What can I do for you?
So anything that's like yellow quality. It's all blue. It's like, but most of it's shit. Like, yeah, nothing very useful. Sadly. Anyway, so electric strength, which I'm gonna save for a certain fight. Ah yes, we used the catacombs entrance, didn't we? So now then, time to go down to floor 6. And what horror awaits us here? I don't remember, is the horse blind or... Chamber of Bone. One of them's on this floor, anyway. Stone Clan archers, eh? They're not that durable. Ah, these are those ones that use the light attack. Apparently they're beasts. Like, they can't think of a better name for them. No, wait, no, they're familiar. Right, right. Familiars, yeah. That makes sense why they'd have lightning. Those are seriously rags at this point in the game. Warp is interesting. Warp is basically a free teleport back to an entrance. Goes to take you to the net, I think. Demonstrate. Boop.
I can't get there from here. I can't get there from here.
Now that is...
I can't get there from here.
That is something else.
I can't get there from here.
That is something else. So basically we've trapped ourselves. That. That's something else entirely. Oh god.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
short warp, warp charge bow. Meh, nothing I really need for my hour for my necromancer. Yeah, don't take that. Don't have that unlocked yet either, so guess back down we go. Oh, I didn't even think about that. That's something else. That's stupid. At least we know where the chamber of bone is now. Wait a sec. Yeah, never mind.
Beyond the Hall of Heroes lies the Chamber of Bone. Eternal death awaits any who would seek to steal the treasures secured within this room. So speaks the Lord of Terror, and so it is written.
Damn. Now, see? It's nice and open. Yeah. I don't know if Bone's one of those good areas to have firewalls on. We don't have firewall. We can't have firewall. Such is our fate. Berserkers do more damage. Can have those. A lot of them, a lot of stuff. Oh boy, all the stabbings. I think I want that one too. Yeah, I know there's this quick thing to heal, but die. Like have to replace them on the bar, so. Where that was now 15. One more and we get a new skill. Might as well. Next time I think I'll probably increase my strength up to get up to at least A there. Then work on Vitality again. I think Deadsta is up enough that I should be able to use most anything I come across. Equipment wise. There's the way down to the other side. But where is the way? So what's in here? Fire two mana. Right. Because I have drawn two magic for some reason. Oh yeah, I have something to give. Yeah, two attributes, right. Don't need that many healing potions. Because my portals thou are dir. Oh, I forgot about that. So where is the waypoint? I found this room. Actually, how many Birds of Dark Path have we seen so far? Probably like 20. Any Birds worth my time? Not really. That demon wand. Not that great, to be honest, sadly. I mean, plus 5 vitality. Yeah, not that great. So many barrels. So who keeps going? We have way too many health potions. For now, anyway. I suppose we should see what's over here. And no library area.
Where would I put this?
Try to tap the barrels.
I have no room.
So, all the way over here? Yeah, whatever. No area over there. Can't say I'm practically exhausted the area. My time for the chamber of bone. Well, didn't need that. Over there. What could be over there? seriously, where is Overhill? Not a fan. We did per town portion there though, so that's good. Convenient. Okay,
hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Oh, great, the gesture's cap. Okay. Justice Cap. Plus 4 to all attributes. Not bad. Armor class 5. Could be better. Plus 1 damage taken from enemies. Eh. Hit points plus 30. Not too bad. Mana plus minus 28. Not very bad thing for me. And attacker takes 1d6 damage. So it's not terrible. But the fairy take more damage. Is my deal. I think I still prefer the undead crown.
Whoa! What can I do for you?
Probably keep it though. Can't even sell too much anyway. Swords? Meh. Dagger. Our dagger. Ring. There ain't life. It's not terrible. So, any better helms yet? Not really. Okay. Would be better damage, but less stats.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while. A book that speaks of a chamber of human bones? Well, a chamber of bone is mentioned in certain archaic writings that I studied in the libraries of the East. These tomes inferred that when the lords of the underworld desired to protect great treasures, they would create domains where those who died in the attempt to steal that treasure would be forever bound to defend it. a twisted, but strangely fitting, end.
Well, what can I do for you? Ach, no, nothing of this place.
I know nothing. Go talk to Kane. Gotcha. So, Chamber of Bone. As you can imagine, it's mostly skeletons. Oh, I'm using my ants. I was having a lot of my ants so fast. Like so many bows that are yellow crap. Now we can open this. Appears where a firewall is a good thing because
get there from here. Where would I put this?
We have learned. Quest group, we gain Guardian. Thing is, we can't use Guardian. Because... yeah. Cost 50 mana. 2 mana. So you actually gained a spell. However, we have reached that thing, which means we do gain, what is it? Frenzy. Each successful hit increases barbarian defensive capabilities and reduces damage. Dirt. The best creep. I'm trying to think now. How do I change that to Frenzy? My regular skill would be Cleave. So basically each successful increases the barbarian offensive, so basically we get damage. My problem though is damage, speed, hit chance. Perhaps we lose armor during that. The trade-offs of being a barbarian. Even more fun noises. Oh well.
Hello, my friend. Yeah. Stay a while and listen. Well, what can I do for you?
How about this ant? More damage. There's technically more damage, though. Slower, honestly. How about the shield? The shield better? Class 9. Pure damage is better. Minus 25 enhanced damage. Okay. So. Not sure how I feel about that. Definitely not sure how I feel about that. It's better, but at the same time it's worse. I think I'll try it out for a while. It's like it's better, but yeah, at the same time it's worse. So ring, meh, useless. There's fire, yeah. Chance to hit plus 3 vitality, yeah. Not as good as my other rings. That's actually useful. I think I might buy that next. No attack speed though.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
There's only like 3 spaces there. Of stars, I can probably consume one of these. Well, waste potions, but as well. This will go to hell. Now we go back to level 6. Guess I haven't had problems with traps yet. Which is a good thing. Curious about that. He's over now. Chest. Okay, I can work with that. Yeah, it's definitely a bit slower. I haven't compared to that thing. Definitely a bit slower. Okay, so now it's time we'll head down to level 7, that's for now, or town portal hill.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Wait, you have lightning, sacrifice, healing. Meh. Perfect land. But I can actually learn that, eh? Interesting. 10,000, though. I'm actually tempted. I might actually buy it. I mean, why else am I gonna spend my money on since I don't buy books? And Chris wrote hardly ever.
Hello, my friend! Stay a while and listen!
Speaking of Chris, where is he?
Well, what can I do for you?
I probably should actually make a comparison of bows in my stash. That's not bad. Kite shield, huh? Better armor class than what I'm using, but no upgrades to it. Noises. It's too noisy. Is there anything else good? It's not bad. Not as great as mine, though. Not bad, but I still prefer that one. Yeah, I'll wait. Oh well. Okay, now then, Work of Insanity.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
What does it do? Sacrifice life and energy in a ritual that causes the caster to be possessed against supernatural combat powers.
I can't cast that here.
Well, let's see. Oh, right, everyone's dead here. Let's just go in here.
The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
So it's strange, like 39, okay?
Time to die.
That briefly increases health. Bye. 3 minute cooldown, jeez. Cut his weakness upon end. Jeez, that is horrible. Debuff, though. I don't like it. Definitely don't like it. I haven't really tried our friends yet. Okay, so frenzy.
Oh.
kill. More damage. And attack, I believe, yeah. And we glow red. Interesting. So practically puts us after fast speed. That's pretty nice, I mean. Oh god. Just think of that. I have to see that. It's because I leveled up. It goes up to... It says it goes up to 6, why is it 7 then? So yeah, technically we lose how much armor? Quite a bit of armor, actually. But, eh, payoffs seem worth it. Anyway. That's how we're head down to level 7. Floors. Why did I pick up that heal? Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all, and have a nice day.